So let's pray. Dear God, our Heavenly Father, we pray you'll really, really bless Justice. Please bless him in every part of his life and accept him as your child and as a brother in the Lord Jesus. So please bless his connection now with the death and resurrection of Jesus. And may he rise again to live forever in your wonderful kingdom when Jesus comes back. In Jesus' name, amen. So, Justice, do you believe the things about the kingdom of God in the name of Jesus?
Yes.
I'm going to baptize you in the name of Jesus for the forgiveness of your sins. Okay, please go.
Good Lord, this is...